Mantra Talks, the launch pad of
I'm Dr. M.P. Gupta and very happy that this tech mantra launch pad of creativity owned by Mr. Navdeep, who had been one of the good students. This launch pad is an vertical of tech mantra conceived by Navdeep. I was in government job nearly for 35 years with the Haryana government, and I was director technical education for nearly 10 years. My life itself can be a good learning to my students. I have made my life myself because I belong to a very simple family, a village nearby. Without any resources, how difficult it was in those days to get the professional education when particularly there is no guidance, that is really very difficult. My parents were not that much educated, and even they didn't know that what is to be done after matric class. Because I was lucky enough, I got few good teachers. I remember they told me that your target is to get more than 80% marks in the higher secondary, and you leave thinking what to do thereafter in your life. Why I want to tell this? That your teachers, they are your best guide for your career. I am really blessed that I got good teachers in my school days. After doing my higher secondary, I got admission in one of the prestigious institutions in the country, Regional Engineering College Kurukshetra, now NIT Kurukshetra. And I was the overall topper of that institute, wherever there were students from the foreign countries, from high elite class. And I didn't know really how to dress and how to carry yourself. That was a big challenge to be amongst those kind of students and to perform. I was a learner. I used to learn everywhere from every activity. I performed well. Of course, I never wanted to join the education as a profession. But since in those days, parents never liked to send their child to other states or other countries, I had to be within Haryana. I started my career from the lowest post, but reached at the top and remained at the top for 11 years, which most probably there was no parallel in the state. During my job, I got many, many experiences of the real working of the government, real working of the politicians, real working of the bureaucracy, but I am happy that whatever I had my own thoughts, I could perform accordingly. I was never swayed by the politicians, by the bureaucracy. I never compromised with those classes and whatever I wanted to do, I did. Just one example. When I took over as Director Technical Education Haryana in 2000, the capitation fee in Haryana was 12 lakhs per seat for one seat of engineering. And I have still one can find written in my diary on that very day that because the medium class students from medium class families, they simply cannot afford very high fees. I determined that come what may, I will abolish that capitation fee. And I was fortunate enough with the God grace, within few years, I could stop that capitation fee. Very many, many instances in my career when I could do for the welfare of the. I was very keen about further studies. During my career, during my job, I did M.Tech. I was registered for PhD, for which I could not get simply time to complete. I resigned from my service, completed my PhD. I was really fond of youth creativity, and I am very happy that this is a platform from where whosoever has done any creative work, they can share their experiences with the masses. My students Abhishek, Navdeep, Mr. Deepak is there, virtually Charu is there, Rakesh is there. This tech mantra, it seems that it emerged from Terry. Terry is Technology Education and Research Integrated Institutions. And very frankly, I started this institution in 2007 because of the reason only, whatever I could not do in the government while as a director of technical education, I will experiment all those things in my own institution. And again, I was fortunate enough, I could do so many things like what the major problem in government system I have seen is that the requirements are drawn out from the top, not from the bottom. In fact, there is no bottom up approach. Like in education or technical education, the requirements should be drawn from the students, not from the chief minister or the chief secretary. Whatever the need of the students is, that should be addressed. Because the top person, they don't know what is required for the students. Of course, I could fight for many things, I did it, but most of the things, they were left, which I could start it in Terry Kurukshetra. They are witness to it that I have done many experiments. And the basic thing is, you have to come closer to the students. The major problem is in our education system that the management or the administrators or the faculty, they are not close to the students. When they are not close to the students, they cannot understand what are their feelings, what talents they have, how their talents can be explored, how it can be enhanced. So first thing I did in Terry is bypassing the faculty, bypassing the management, I entered into the hostel where this talent lives. And I talked to them, I explored their talent, I gave them every liberty how they can carry forward their talent. And I feel proud that Nadeep, since he was very talented from the very beginning and I could find it, I also gave him all kind of liberty. And today, where he is with full of talents, and I hope he will go a long way. Similarly, other students, there are a lot of students who has all the potential very big talents, but they are deprived of only the opportunity. So for the administrators, for the teachers, for the management, for the government, to give the opportunity, that is very, very important. If I just foresee the situation in the country, right now, more than 66% population, that is 15 to 64. Only 7%, that is 65 plus, and rest of the population is school going 7 to 14. The country which has such a big force, 15 to 64, nearly 68%, and all the chances and opportunity to be the world leader, I wish that this 68% workforce, that becomes the real asset for the country, particularly when the 65 plus is very less, that means the dependency, that is less. School children, school going children, they are reducing in numbers. The real working force, that is increasing day by day. But if we further extrapolate, the situation is not going to remain for very long, might be for a decade or so. So during that one decade, if we are not able to encash that situation, we will miss the bus. How we can encash that situation is, we make our this youth, 15 to 24 particularly, very, very competent, only skill-oriented. What we are doing in education is, we are teaching theory, then go for the practical. Whereas, as per me, being an educational administrator, it has to be totally reverse. First the students, they do the practicals, they do the activity, and then learn from theory, from that practice and that activities. That is not happening. We have to change our mindset. If we are able to change our that mindset while dealing with the students, nobody can stop India to be the superpower in 2025 or at the most 2030, because that kind of opportunity and situation that nowhere exists in this world. Thank you. Mantra Talks, Launchpad for Creativity.
Mantra Talks, the Launchpad of